Hey, welcome to the channel. Today I'm about to check out Dragon Ball Z Abridged, the special Bardock father of Goku. Golly, that was the one when that dude gave him visions and stuff like that because he wanted to. Yeah, because I remember I did catch up on this. I did revise on this, I think about 2-3 days ago, because I knew I was going to react to it. So I just said, let me just refresh my brain, and y'all already know what I'm trying to say with that. So yeah, it's the one with Shugesh, Fasha, Tora, and dude, and then at the end, that person killed. Okay, hold up. If y'all wanna skip ahead, start the reaction. But I got a question. Loki, right? You remember with Frieza created his own fear, his worst nightmare, by creating a Super Saiyan, because he killed Krillin, and in turn, like, he was playing around with him. He could have killed him anytime. He could have killed Goku anytime, but he was playing around. But in turn, he created his worst nightmare, also known as the Super Saiyan, right? So in turn, that means also he still kind of created his own worst nightmare, because sending Bardock's gang to that planet to die for that mission got... Okay, because Frieza sent Bardock to that mission to die, that dude did the thing to give him the future bold-ish, the thing. And then in turn, because of that, his team left earlier on, and they got jumped and they got bodied. Bardock tried to save them, he got jumped, he didn't get bodied. They thought he got bodied, but then he escaped. He tried to warn the other Saiyans. I gotta get water after this talk. Save the other Saiyans. But he failed, and then he low-key got taken back to the past. And when he got taken to the past, he met up with, linked up with Lord Chilled, and from there, that's when the Super Saiyan was created, all because Frieza did not end the job or didn't let the Saiyans live on. So in turn, killing Bardock sent him to the past. I know it's not canon, but sending him to the past got him to link up with Chilled, and from there he turned Super Saiyan. And I don't know, bro. I think I'm, right now I'm going to speak less, because I don't know, my throat is acting up. So I don't know, maybe it's because of the tone I'm speaking at or how loud I am right now. So, but I don't know. So with that said, let's hop into it and see the episode of Bardock, Father of Goku, Abridged. I should make tea after this. God damn.
Long ago, on a planet long forgotten by time, a young hero was born, a righteous Saiyan warrior who would bring peace to the galaxy. This is not his story. This is the another Saiyan warrior who slaughtered millions of innocents and brought terror to those who heard his name. And that name is...
Bardock. Ooh, like that. What was it? The blood red drip or something? I remember hearing that rap line somewhere referring to Bardock. What am I doing, bro? Oh, God, dude.
Oh, guy. Don't be angry. I'm just saying.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
And then I tore out his throat.
Okay.
Hey, Bardock. Heard you had another kid. Congrats. Who's the mom?
I bet it's Celipa. I see the way you two look at each other.
Nah, it'd never work out between us.
Damn.
Why not? Are you kidding? She's a raging dyke.
I'm right here, you asshole.
And?
God, this is why I hate men.
Ooh, I mean, but what you expect from a Saiyan, though? What you expect from a Saiyan? I think I'm gonna have a rant. In fact, you know what? If it, skip ahead. Skip ahead. I noticed people talk shit about Bardock, talking about you're not as ruthless as you were before. Bro, Bardock was ruthless, but if you pay attention, you realize he wasn't really ever that ruthless. He genuinely cared for Goku. People would be like, why wasn't he a savage in the Granola arc with Goku? Bro, you saw him relate. He has a kid. He understands he wanted to spend time with him, but he said, what's the point? Even if I try to spend time with him, they'll just ship him to another planet. So, GG.
You kidding? She's a raging dyke.
I'm right here, you asshole.
And?
God, this is why I hate men.
Point proven.
So, why did we attack this rock in the first place?
I don't know. The mission briefing said this planet was full of psychics. Wait a second. Doesn't that mean they can see the future? Don't you think they should have seen us coming?
Exactly.
Just because they're psychic doesn't mean they're smart.
But then again, just because they're psychic doesn't mean they're strong. They may know you're coming, but what the F are they going to do about it? So, psychic or not, they couldn't really handle y'all like that. But then they could have tried to tactically coordinate a plan, and I guess this was the only way. They're under Dr. Strange.
Supposed to have unbelievable mental...
I can see the future!
Hey, look, what's that?
Oh no, they can see me! I have to stop you from destroying my race! In the future!
We already did.
Yeah, they already did.
I knew you'd do that! Now I have to kill you!
That
kill you too, future!
Okay. So now you're psychic, Bardock.
I'm on fire!
Okay. Okay.
Well, that was...
interesting.
Odd.
Hey, Bardock, what do you think he meant about you seeing the future? Bardock? Bardock!
Bardock!
Say nothing if you want me to eat the remains of that alien!
Bro, you stay hungry. Relax, Shugesh. That's Shugesh, right? Yeah. There's that guy's Budesh or Budesh. Something like that. He had a weird voice.
The reports are saying that Kanasa has been seized.
Thank you, Zarbon. That's very good to hear.
Bro, like, I'm not even talking about this video in particular. Like, the actual episode, that does not sound like... is it Chris Ares? Or maybe it is him, but that's not the Frieza voice I've grown to know and love, bro.
Lord Frieza. The reports are saying that Kanasa...
but I like that he did the whole coughing joke.
Thank you, Zarbon. That's very good to hear. Because
his voice sounded different, you know. Just go check it out
sorry
yourself.
Sorry about that. I had something in my throat. Continue, Zarbon.
The reports say that it was overtaken by a group of low-level Saiyans led by Bardock.
Yeah, that Bardock's a pretty cool guy.
He conquers planets and doesn't afraid of anything.
Doesn't afraid of anything.
Wait,
indeed.
What? Doesn't... We're gonna let that slide.
What? What's going on? Is that my planet?
Yep.
Wait, who is... is that my son?
Yep.
Where is he?
Earth, ER.
Hold on. Is he befriending that alien race? Oh, I get it. He must be earning their trust before he slaughters them all. Wait, now everything's gone dark.
No.
Is it over? Am I?
Yo, they really snuck Mr. Popo in there, bro. I was like, okay, yeah, it's getting dark. I think I was gonna assume that he got the job done, but nah.
Dark.
Oh.
Is it over? Am I?
I. Bardock, oh. Are you alright?
Your brainwaves are acting up.
Skyrocketed.
I'm okay. I'm okay. It's just eyes. Where am I anyway?
Well, you're on Freezer Planet 692.
Man, you'd think with all his free time, he'd come up with better names for his planets.
Yeah.
So, Lord Freezer, now that we have Kanasa under our command, what shall we...
419!
Right, right.
Oh, but like, I like this because it reminds me of, back, in that arc, the Freezer arc, he said something like, he's known for keeping counts of how many bodies he catches. And yeah, so that was Planet Narcopa to him. It's just numbers on a chart.
Planets.
419.
So, Lord Freezer, now that we have Kanasa under our command, what shall we...
419.
Right, right.
Anyway, where's my team? Are they already on a new mission?
Yep.
Yes, well, it seems that Freezer passed down a new mission just 2 hours ago. By the way, while you're here, would you like to see your son Kakarot?
Kakawa? Oh, right, his name. Nah, think I'll pass. Didn't pay attention to Raditz when he was growing up.
Oh, yes, and we both know how he turned out.
Bruh, that's crazy! Raditz was not in the episode not once, but they had the audacity to throw in Vegeta and Nappa. Like, where the hell was Raditz? Jeez.
Hey there, Kakarot. It's your daddy.
You're not special.
Let's see what kind of power level we've got here. All right. Whoa! 10,000! That's my boy! Wait, Broly? Oh, here we go. Kakarot. Two! Crap. There is no possible way this day could get any more disappointing.
You'd be surprised, but yeah. But you were a low level disappointed.
I think Bardock is the least of your concerns.
Why? I don't understand. We've served Frieza loyally.
Seems Frieza wants you dirty Saiyans out of the picture.
Cause y'all getting too strong.
I'm just willing enough to oblige him.
Don't you get it? Chances are someday he's just going to kill you too.
Yeah, well, see, I'm more of a in the now kind of guy.
You mean you're in the now kind of girl? Cause you said you was the... She said that she was the queen of her planet. She was the most beautiful lady, and she tried to get it on with Vegeta, and then Vegeta unloaded his whole clip inside of... This is the Doria, yeah. Unloaded a full clip inside of Zarbon, but still finished up Doria.
Today he's just going to kill you too.
Yeah, well, see...
That poop?
I'm more of in the now kind of guy.
Rap a pool? No.
What am I gonna kill now? And in this regard, you're probably gonna be both.
You won't get away with this.
What's that face?
Yeah? Well, tell me something. What looks like crap, feels like crap, and probably ain't gonna wake up in the morning.
Is it me?
And that's the punchline.
Oh my god, I thought you got... I was gonna say smell that crap as well, but...
Where's the gang?
Oof.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh god. Guys, tell me you're just resting in the blood of your enemies. Celepa. Totepo. Pambukin? Toma?
Shugesh? Fasha?
Oh god. Guys, tell me you're just resting in the blood of your enemies. Celepa, Totepo, Pambukin, Toma,
present.
Toma!
Tora.
Oh, thank God, Toma, you're okay. I'll be honest, you're the only one I really cared about.
Well, hold up. Am I getting the names mixed up? Because I could have sworn the girl's name is Fasha, the big dude is Shugesh, this dude is Tora, dude with the red bandana is Bardock, he's about to dip it in dude's blood. That other tall dude, I don't really remember his name like that.
But... Everyone else was kind of bland. Except for Celepa. She was the only one here with a decent pair of teeth.
Bardock, listen.
Alright.
Frieza's turned on us. He's afraid of the Saiyans. He sent someone to take us out.
Oh god. He sent the Ginyu Force?
No.
Zarbon?
No.
Dodoria?
Sorry.
Listen, it won't end like this. We're not too far.
Dodoria is strong. Don't sleep on her, like that.
We'll get you better.
Hey, I don't know.
We'll warn everyone else, and then we'll... My best friend just died in my arms, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. All right. Plan B. Don't worry, my friends. You shall all be avenged. If Frieza's afraid of us, I'm gonna give him something to be afraid of. They don't know I'm still alive, and I'm gonna rain hot vengeance down upon every single one of those sons of
bitches. Hey, he's still alive.
All right, guys, let's hit the shop. Tell my brother to light up.
He's
fine. No. Where the hell is he?
Keep showing. These Saiyans can pull off all kinds of tricks.
Yeah. Friendly fire!
Yeah, no!
Ah, but that's a shame, isn't it?
Okay.
You'd swear he has infant transmission.
Oh, gee, Lemmy, I never thought of it like that. Shut the fuck up!
Man, I can't.
Bro, but for real, why are you gonna say something dummy, stupid in the midst of a fight? Like, no shit, like, You should have just shot him right there.
You're the one who killed him, you ass!
Oh, gee, Lemmy, I never thought of it like that. Shut the fuck up!
Man, I can't believe they lost to these guys. What a bunch of... Oh, sweet crap, not again.
I don't care!
Kaya, what?
No! Bro, when I saw that, I thought he was gonna use the future to help him win the fight in a way to see how Goku moves, and then he would have imitated that in order to survive, but...
What? Is that me? That's it!
Now die! What the fuck?
God damn it, Bongo, you team!
There it is!
I understand what I have to do now.
Dodoria
is an army. We're going to rebel against Frieza. And nothing is going to stop me.
Dodoria.
Useless ass psychic.
Yeah, it's crazy that the prediction did not do this for him. It's just trying to hold him. Like, because that guy did say, I will make sure that you see the demise of your planet just the way you, like, wait, I'm going to show you the demise of your planet just like how you made us experience that, so now you will have to live with that whole psychic thing, knowing that your planet is next and you can't do shit about it.
Another one bites the dust.
Another one bites the dust.
Oh god, it's true. You really do soil yourself when you die. It's everywhere. It's in my Dodoria wounds.
Nasty.
Oh, well, later, guys. Off to raise that army. Vengeance. Yada yada.
Yep.
Alright, little guy. Time to send you to planet
Earth.
I think it's pronounced Earth. That sounds stupid.
You're stupid!
So, how did the mission go?
Hey, don't you mean, planet C1? No, that's Rick and Morty. Don't you mean, I don't know, E16, E345, I don't know.
Eat annihilation.
Where are your men?
Complete annihilation.
So, you're absolutely sure you killed every single living thing on that planet?
Complete.
Are you sure?
Annihilation.
Oh my word. That's Bardock.
So, complete annihilation, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, Lord Frieza. I'll go take care of it right away.
Oh, forget about it. He's already on a direct course for Planet S-O-L.
Planet what?
Vegeta.
Planet...
Vegeta! I Gotta warn.
I thought it was Sadala. I know I was. Wait, there was a planet Sadala in Universe 7, right? I wonder what. No, they said that was the old planet for the Saiyans, if I'm not mistaken. Something along those lines.
Guys, Frieza's going to.
Didn't they just laugh at him, bro? Who's that weird-ass Bardock at the back?
But my crew is.
When he fell.
You smell like poo.
Listen to me. We don't have much time. Freeze is on his way here, and he plans to kill us all. We have to raise an army, and...
Your mom's an army!
What? Are you stupid? Do you...
Your face is stupid.
What?
Do you idiots even get it? Freeze is about to commit genocide in our entire race!
They don't care.
Cool story, bro.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm done. I hope you all die and go to hell.
Where are you all going?
Wow, that guy's a douche.
Screw them. I don't.
Bro,
need
y'all are going there regardless, though.
Those elites. I can take on this tyrant. Frieza must be stopped, no matter the cost.
You got the touch.
You got the power! Ah, thank you, regular show.
Yeah. Frieza, Bardock is approaching from the planet.
Names of Frieza soldiers.
They ain't shit.
Man.
Hallelujah.
Frieza!
Yeah, take that.
Frieza!
I can't sing in my bass, bro.
Frieza!
Hey, yo, Bardock, I'm real happy for you, and I'm gonna let you finish, but...
Bro, you're fired for that, bro. Frieza asked you to do one job, and you just out here talking.
We just have words.
Oh, whatever gave you that impression?
Well, he does keep on shouting your name.
Yeah.
Frieza! Just get my freaking bubble car.
Too bad. That Bardock was such a dashing rogue.
Oh. Hey.
There you are, Frieza. I've been looking for you.
Well, I'm not exactly hard to find.
We've had enough of this. We're done working for you, Frieza.
Just so you know, that man does not speak for us.
Yeah, I'm about to say, bro, you don't speak for everybody there. Because when I was watching that, I was like, hey, yo, if y'all not gonna speak up right now... Y'all are dead. Everyone was quiet, and I knew they were all dead.
We're here to kill you and take our planet for our own.
Seriously, we're not with him.
Bro.
For years, you've kept us under your thumb.
Oh, Lord, these heroic types with their speeches. Blah, 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 injustices. Blah, 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 tyranny. Blah, blah, blah.
Please
stop killing me. God, does he have any idea how hard it is to run an empire? I've got other things to do today, you know. Like, decide what wine will I have for dinner tonight. White wine, red wine, or dare I say, rosé? Oh, perhaps I should give Cooler a call. His birthday's coming up.
Bro, he's just in his head. He don't even care what Bardock is saying at this point. He's just in his own zone, bro. He's just thinking about dinner right now.
Nah, he's a prick. Wait a second, where was I? Oh, right, mass genocide.
Miserable life, once and for all! Now, take this, Frieza! The power of the Saiyan race! Yeah!
That's cute, bro. You tried it.
Well, I'd say I should have seen this coming, but that would be ironic.
Ha! Oh. Flashback time. Well, flash forward, I guess.
My son.
Vision.
He's facing Frieza. He's gonna do it. He's going to avenge our people. But wait, wait, there's more. He fights a giant green bug man. And then a giant pink man child.
Yeah, that's Boo.
Oh no, it's dark again. Where, what is?
Boo, para, para.
Boo, pam, pam.
Bo-par-par.
Oh, GT!
Bo-par-par.
No way, the
this one down thick like whole milk.
Well, how do you react to that, bro? Bro.
And I now welcome the sweet embrace of death.
Bro, as Bardock seeing all these figures popping up, how do you react to... Bro, imagine he saw Beerus. Because, surely some Saiyans would have known about Beerus. Imagine he saw Goku Black. I don't think he'd be that phased. That imagine he saw the fusion between Goku and Vegeta, bro.
It seems that your brother is destroying the planet Vegeta.
Very impressive, killing off a bunch of monkeys. Any lickered up hillbilly with a shotgun could have done that at the zoo.
Ooh, I like that! Different picture! Hillbilly with the shotgun! Top 10 favorite characters of Dragon Ball.
Is destroying the planet Vegeta.
Very impressive, killing off a bunch of monkeys. Any lickered up hillbilly with a shotgun could have done that at the
zoo. Okay. I just clocked what he meant. By that, I was like, okay, shout out from with the shotgun, until I realized he meant any hillbilly with the shotgun could kill off monkeys any day. Wow, okay, wow, you're on your Black Frieza energy, huh? You're really doing that to your bro, friendly fire and that, huh? Hey man, I thought it was just Frieza, but god damn, Cooler.
It seems that your brother is destroying the planet Vegeta.
Okay, I didn't catch it first time.
Killing off a bunch of monkeys. Any lickered up hillbilly with a shotgun could have done that at the zoo.
Wait, see?
Okay, my bad. This is the second time. This is the second time I do this. My bad. Because the first time it was with the androids where they said something along the lines of Black people, they're all dead. They're dead anyway. Talking about... You're trying to rebel against mom and dad, it doesn't matter, they're dead anyway. Because I thought they were referring to Black folks, but then she was referring to her parents. And now he said any hillbilly with the shotgun can do that. And I paused. But he said any can do that at the zoo. Not... I thought he was just like Frieza in this moment. I thought he was in his Frieza right now talking about... Okay. That was just weird. That was just self-harm at that point, since I...
Seems he has missed one ship. We are within range to intercept.
No, let it go.
But where?
Because I'm a prick.
And so, planet Vegeta was destroyed along with all its inhabitants. Cooler. Save a lone Saiyan child.
Let you live.
And his brother. And a space pirate. And a renegade monster and his father. And of course, Prince
Vegeta! What is it, Nappa?
Well, I've got good news and bad news. The bad news is... Reports say our entire planet has been destroyed by a gigantic meteorite along with all its inhabitants.
But what about...
And your father.
My...
Yeah.
Family. My race.
Yeah.
The good news is we're going to Dairy Queen!
My entire race is gone!
Dairy Queen!
Just take me to the damn queen, Nappa.
Hey!
Bro!
This seems like the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Bro, in the anime, Vegeta really said, Nappa, stop deriding me.
Someone threw out a perfectly good baby. Aren't you just adorable?
I'm not gonna go back, but I forget that back then... They weren't playing around, bro. They actually drew that on him. Oh. Okay, they really did that.
Clark. Hey, Clark. Nah, that sounds stupid.
Don't you call him Superman.
How about Goku? Yes,
why do I call him Superman, bro?
Yes, you do. Wee! 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 Oops.
I can't sing a song, bro. I only know the Chala, H-L-A part. your mom say it. Oh wow, the, oh, Jason Lee's so good. Chala, hey chala. Okay, yeah, that's enough. Yeah, we do not know. We do not own Dragon Ball. Fuck, Dragon Ball is owned by Toei Funimation. Oh, fuck. We always say this. We always say this anytime I react to the video. But yeah, that was actually a good episode. I also noticed that they did do a episode of Bardock, right? Where he went to the past and fought children, went to Super Saiyan. And I'm still sticking with my point from earlier on. So yeah, I'm intrigued. This, man, these reactions are always fun to do, especially when it's Dragon Ball, because come on. So yeah, man, if you enjoyed the video, man, if you enjoyed the reaction, like, comment, share, let me know, share the video, check out, I'm gonna do so. But for now, I'm gonna see you guys when I see ya, so see ya.